Hello.
No, thank you. We are really hungry. And we need food. And I don't think they have the table up. Mia, be. That's a van. Oh yeah, see, I saw Conan looks like a fucking knife. Guys, are we actually waiting in a queue?
Yeah. We have to. Why not we take away some?
No.
Exit.
Actually, the line is not bad. Oh, guys, I will pack the apple. Hello. Table for three. Okay, thank you. People are bowling. It's not even month end. Nah? What's happening? Why are you frowning? Okay guys, I'm actually watching this video. Thank you. Yes, I am.
It's a good day for vlogging.
The lighting is okay. I look better, so. Hello, Johnny. 13.
Yeah.
No, definitely. Oh my god, guys. Can you tell that I'm not wearing makeup? Wow. You see my skin is popping. Oh my god, I think it's the lighting also. Guys, I'm not wearing makeup. Wow, guys, I'm in pain. I don't know what I want to eat.
This is a cool famous. This is a cool famous. It's a mini cream. This is a cheese.
What are they?
What?
I don't get it. Drink from a straw. How is this bacon? Wow. But no, it does look nice. It's not crispy. Yeah. Amen. You added beans. They just took them out of Literally, they did. You can eat mine because you can flip jack. This looks like a hash brown, but it's actually a flapjack. Hey, well, that's what I'm saying. It looks like a hash brown. It's a chocolate pop. But the golden syrup does taste nice. This thing is right with maple syrup. And you can taste the flour. I think the old baking powder. What I think? It's very nice. No, it's a pete. These flapjacks are so bad. They are horrible. Not for breakfast, just for breakfast. But look where we ended up. His girl is just shopping. And then I actually bought like lace kitten in a pan, because like I actually don't have a pan, like a frying pan. And this is just like a receipt. from Mr. Prime, so it's not good. Okay, and then I actually bought like a pillow or something. Show your dance again. Oh! Wow. Pre-workout drink, and we are currently at the gym on a Sunday morning. Wow. Wowza. Back from Forever New. This pants are from Cotton On. This t-shirt is from H&M. But Zara had the best jeans. Zara. Oh, this shirt is so nice. So nice. Oh, this is a nice outfit. These pants are so nice. But the pants that I'm wearing are very similar. Guys, still rocking my no makeup. No makeup, basically. I'm not wearing any makeup. No, there's something that I actually want. Okay, so these are the three options. This is the second, and this is just half blazer. I don't want red blazer because I always wanted a black blazer, but I don't think I'll go for this one because there's another one that I've been eyeing, but it's from an Instagram boutique. But I'm quite skeptical about Instagram boutiques because I prefer feeling the texture of and seeing the fabric, because things look different on pictures and when you see them live. But yeah. But I actually do not like this one. But let me try it on. Maybe it'll look better. I actually saw this blazer. It's not really a blazer, but it is like, oh, it's not really like a winter blazer. It's more of a summer blazer from Mr. Zara. So I was lazy to take off mine, but I just wanted to see. Just stopped for some coffee and she is having the berry smoothie, something. So yeah, this looks very yummy. Ended up at Cotton. Thank you. guys, it's time to go home. I've got the goods. Now I'm going home. I don't even know what I'm doing yet.
No, but I bought them few things. It's a tasting cake. Oh no. It's all balang nga lang ano lang po nyan. Balang nga.
So young. My nails are looking so rough.
Yeah, mommy.
I am looking rough. But then... what can we say? I was just craving for wing, for ribs actually, because they sell beef ribs instead of pork ribs. Because I don't eat pork at all, so yeah. She looks so exotic.
Guys,
she looks so exotic. She looks so good. Oh my god. Oh, that's for her. That's a lot of food. But the salad looks really nice. It has olives. Oh god, this is massive. But the salad looks really good. This is what I'm excited for. This, I'm not too sure, but yeah, why not? And there goes my food. But guess what? I'm gonna be stealing her food. Period. These ones are moving.